Hammerhead recognizes another shark when she sees one, and she has no doubt that this bed was made just for her. She came to the Oregon Humane Society with a litter of kittens and spent some time in one of our foster homes raising them. She's very sweet and low-key, just old enough to be past that crazy adolescent behavior of bouncing off the walls and tearing everything up. She mainly likes to just hang out with people and do a lot of cuddling, purring, sitting on your lap, and especially getting lots of pets. Once her kittens, you know, those baby sharks, were big enough to leave her and be adopted on their own, Hammerhead came back to the shelter for the spay surgery and to be made available for adoption herself. But she's had a persistent bout of the upper respiratory infection, the kitty cold, been treated for that, and now finally is recovering well and ready to go to that new home where she can leave her life as a mommy behind and have all your love and attention just for her.